Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But on nights like this, in a no-disqualification match, the creativity and imagination are equally important.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an outlaw, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here.
Counters!
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Stomping down! Oh, that backfired on her.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no-disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Kick right to the leg.
Hoping to end it here.
And she kicks out. Trying to wrap up this match fast.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Something's about to go either.
First up top. Now she lands.
She's fighting back. The springboard attack fails to land.
Look out.
superstars took each other to the absolute limit.